Together here in the sight of God and the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is commended by St. Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly, lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and in the fear of God, and to this holy estate. These two persons come now to be joined together. If any man could show just cause why they shall not be lawfully joined together, let him speak now or forever hold his peace. To Walter, Adam, and without take this woman, Jessica Marie Pierce, to be thy lawfully wedded wife, to live together at the God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony, that I love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her as long as ye both shall live. If you will you answer by saying, I will.
I will.
To Jessica Marie Pierce, do you take this man, Walter Adam Anderson, to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinances in the holy estate of matrimony? Will thou obey him, serve him, love, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him as long as you both shall live? If you will you answer by saying, I will.
I will.
Who do giveth this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
I, Walter, do take you, Jessica, to be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poor.
For richer or poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According.
According.
To God's holy ordinance.
To God's holy ordinance.
I dare to. Plight thee.
Plight thee.
My trust.
My trust.
To Jessica. If you will repeat these words after me. I, Jessica. Do take you, Walter. To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have. And to hold.
From this day forward.
For better.
And for worse.
For richer.
And for poor.
In sickness.
And in health.
To love.
To cherish.
And obey.
Till death.
Do us apart. According to God's holy ordinance. I thereto. Give thee my trust.
Stay.
Need a tissue. Here.
I'm gonna be safe.
No fires.
With this ring.
I be wed.
And with all my worldly goods. I be endowed. In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen. Do you have a ring? You would place that also. Hold it right there. And repeat these words after me. With this ring. I be wed. And with all my worldly goods. I pledge thee my troth.
I pledge thee my troth.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Let us pray, congregation. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done.
Thy will be done.
On earth.
On earth.
As it is in heaven.
As it is in heaven.
Forgive us this day.
Give us this day.
Our daily bread.
Our daily bread.
And forgive us our trespasses.
Forgive us our trespasses.
As we forgive those.
As we forgive those.
That trespass against us.
That trespass.
And lead us not.
And lead us not.
Into temptation.
Into temptation.
But deliver us.
But deliver us.
From all evil.
From all evil.
Amen.
Amen.
What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as Walter and Jessica have joined together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God in this company and hereto have given their pledge and their troth each to the other and have declared the same by giving the receiving of rings and by joining of hands, I pronounce that they are legally now man and wife. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost, let us pray. Father, we pray.
Father, we pray.
A special of unity upon this couple. That they will realize that it's them two against the world. Let nothing come in between them, Lord. And most of all, we pray that they remember that if they keep God first, everything will be all right. And we know today that the holy angels are smiling down because they're doing a wonderful thing, a good thing, a right thing in your eyes. And we speak the words out in prayer, Lord, that you will bless them, most of all spiritually, because without you, we can do nothing. And we thank you, Lord, for this beautiful, beautiful union. In Jesus' holy name, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
And thank you. Mr. Walter Anderson, you may. I said you may. Salute your bride. And present the song. Mr. and Mrs. Walter and Jessica Addison.
Yeah. I can sit in the back now. They put me in the front around here.
Excuse me, who we made?
Yeah. Thank y'all for coming, everybody.
I gotta get this in.
All right, come on.
Oh my goodness. What a bottle at bottle. I got some ice right here too. Right by the ice bowl. What's up, G? My man. Right by the ice bowl.
Mrs. Anderson, how you doing?
I'm doing great. It's hot though.
Crank the AC up, dog. No.
Oh yeah.
We don't
crank. They got a full stock bar in there. It's pretty awesome. You're busted. She ready for a drink? Cause I'm out. I got a drink. You're looking for what? Sounds like someone else I know.
To her.
Not tomorrow. Sneak in there real quick. I want to get everybody in.
You want to get all this water?
Oh, he's behind you. At least you know where he's at, right?
Right.
We got everyone, right? I tried to round him up. I'll take that back now. You gotta cut that out.
I'm gonna bust on my face if I hand it.
Anywhere, I don't care. Give me a spot.
Just put up a face.
We got JCI and Pops.
Oh,
Taste of my love. Will your eyes I still smile from your cheek. Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23.
Congratulations to Jessica and Adam. We call him Adam, but it's Walter. Everybody knows you by Walter. I knew Jessica before he did. Me and Jessica used to work together at the old Clark on Richmond Street.
Thanks for coming.
And I had no idea that they was together until I came home and found out that my brother had found somebody that not only was good for him, but good for the kids, which was really important. And so he's happy, I'm happy. And a quick story about him, I don't want to talk about sports because that's all he talked about. Growing up, I always had to defend my brother no matter what, even though he liked to run his mouth. He didn't want to fight nobody. And now he got somebody that got his back and his kids back 100%. Proud of y'all, love y'all. Congratulations.
Did not get beat up in my heart. He beat me up. Hey,
oh God. Hi. They know I hate speaking in public. They know this.
So there's no way I'm gonna beat that. That was awesome, Charles. The only thing I can do is say, one night we were at my house playing cards. This lovely little lady here decided to have a seizure. Scared me to death. We're, you know, Brian's calling 911. I'm freaking out, getting everything good. And I knew at that moment because, shut up. Walter looked at you and he said, stay with me, we're getting married. I love you. You, I don't cry, so this is like a big thing. So I knew then that you two were perfect, and you're the perfect family, and I wish nothing but the best for you guys, and I'm so happy you have me as a part of your day.
Thank you.
And I'm going to give this to Nina, because Nina and Crystal now have to say something. Hi, I'm Nina. I'm the middle sister. I'm the one that she does look like. I just want to say I'm happy that our family has definitely been there. It's definitely been a blessing having Walter and the kids a part of this. They're part of our family. Mom will be proud, and this is what she would definitely want. You know, I guess I got a couple brothers finally too, you know. So, but I want to say congratulations. I love you both. I love all you kids. And yeah. Welcome to our big dysfunctional family.
Unlike the rest of them, I had to write my stuff down because I was really nervous about where to start with my speech, so I will start at the beginning. As everybody knows, this is a very emotional day for all of us. When we were kids, Jessica did two things that really, really annoyed me. One, she always had to follow me wherever I went, whether it be up the road to a friend's house or going to spend the night at a cousin's house or an aunt's house. And two, she had to play that stupid, annoying copy me game, whether it be copying everything I said or doing the motions I did or the, I'm not touching you, I'm not touching you. You know, she was always asking, can I go, can I go, can I go? And I remember going to my mom, and I said to her, and I started to complain that she drove me nuts. And, you know, don't let her go with me, Mom. Make her stay home, make her stay home. Sorry, guys. So I went to my mom, and I said, you know, make her stay home, make her stay home. And Mom said, you know, one of these days, you're going to regret that. You're going to regret that she doesn't want to be your little sister anymore, to follow you around and to bug you and those things of those nature. And I also had my other little sister, Nina, doing the same thing behind her. And Mom said the same thing, you're going to regret it. You're going to regret it. And I said, nuh-uh, because I don't need that. Boy, was I wrong. Especially as I watched my baby sister, who was so annoying and bratty, turn into a beautiful young woman. She is smart, strong, independent, and she is so loving and caring. I couldn't imagine my life without her because she's one of my best friends. Peeps has given me two of the greatest gifts I've ever been given in my life, and I've had a few of them, and that is my niece and my nephew. I have watched her have ups and downs, joys and heartache in her life, then something truly amazing happened. Walter came into her life. He showed her what true love is. I have nothing but admiration and love for him because, you see, he not only showed my baby sister love and happiness, but he also did this for her kids. He showed them what a father could and should be, even when he didn't have to. So you see, for these things, I am truly grateful. Not only am I grateful, but I am honored because he also gave me a very special gift. His children, who I love as if they were my own from the day they were born and they were my blood. For this, I have no words, except
for this. You both have shown me and taught me how to love unconditionally. I wish you both nothing but joy and happiness for a million years. I love you guys to the moon and back. Peeps, thanks for not only being the best baby sister ever, but also my best friend. Walter, thank you for loving my baby sister and her kids, but also for allowing me to love yours.
Give a round of applause for Brian and LeBron. I ain't gonna talk too long because I'm hungry. I'm ready to get drunk. And, I'm just glad that you found somebody that ain't crazy.
Test it. Let's see. Where do I start? Thank you, Jessica, for marrying my dad. And I can finally say that Dayton and Kiana is my brother and sisters. Even though this is a crazy day. I think I was more excited for the wedding than they were because I wanted to dress up. Y'all already know. Look. Jessica took on the role of being my mom when I was like 8 or 7, pretty sure. My mom moved away to Indiana and she stepped up and I respect that. She was always good until like first time she hit us, but. I used to be a follower. Like, who wasn't? When you're a little kid, you're a follower. And my friends were making bombs. So I'm like, okay, I'll make one. And we lived on like a bad street, so we could accuse them of doing it and not us. So I was just like, yeah, let's go make some. And then so she came outside, but I already ran in the house. And they told on me, of course. But when the first time she hit us, I still remember she hit us and she started crying. But we were laughing. We thought it was funny. And then one day I was like, you go in there. He's like, you go in there and you beat their asses. And I'm like, so she came back in and was like, Dayton, get your ass over here right now. And she tore Dayton up. But when she hit us, I was just like, okay, let's just fake cry. But I'm like, my dad came home, so I'm like, oh, is he gonna hit us too? But she's like, nah, I already took care of it and stuff like that. So I'm just like, okay. But even though I've been through the most by love is, most times being in trouble, because I'm the oldest and I get blamed for everything. Even if it's not my responsibility, I'm still the one in trouble. But I love you guys, and hope y'all live for many more years and watch me get old, of course, and watch me have grandchildren, because in 10 more years, we'll be right here. Well, not in this state, but I can keep going, but I'll pass it on to Fox.
I can start at thanking you guys for always buying me food, buying my clothes, taking me to practice, going on my games, buying me sports gear, buying me new games, buying me chargers. But I want to thank Jessica because when I moved here, it was kind of stressful because I lived in Indiana, then I moved back and I had to get to know you. And getting to know you was really good. It was really good because you stepped up and you were like a really good friend. And you always let me come in your room when I was bored. And we always went places, but starting with that. Dad. Thank you for always teaching me how to run the ball, catch the ball. First, I start off at football when it comes to blocking. And then to get home and be good at school. But thanks for always helping my homework, always coming home and asking me how I did on a test or what I did today. But let's skip that and get to sports.
Woo!
Yes. Even though we always compare who's better, he always tell us not to compare because we're brothers. Last week, he told us you never compare yourself to your brother when it comes to sports because you all play different games, you all play different roles. But when you were in high school, you had a chance to go somewhere, Nebraska. But you took the chance to stay and raise your kid instead of golf and play some sports. And I appreciate that. I love you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask you to raise your glasses and toast to our beautiful bride and our handsome groom. I wish you 100 years of happiness.
I'm 13.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask Reverend Diane Wheeler to come up and bless the food. Once again, we'd like to father the groom to make his way on the throne of our chairman.
Thank you. Thank you. do it like me. No, bitch can't 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 do it like me. Put your right hand cup, left hand cup, sit down, sit on the steps. Get to the left, get to the right, left back, and put your... To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Keep on moving. Turn it up. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Freeze. Everybody clap your hands. Y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two up, two up. Two up, two up. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Charlie Brown. Up and up now. Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Three hops this time. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha now. Turn it out. Be looking out for part three. It's gonna be coming to you soon. But right now.
Seven. Hold on, hold on. I went to Harvey. I went to Harvey. Let me try one more time.
All right, all right. Here we go. One. Two, three, woo! Oh.
Oh, you got a team, huh?
I got my four.
Okay. Let's see.
I'm Bobby Brown.
Oh, he said he Bobby Brown. Let's see.
The Jackson 5.
We gotta ask her for permission now. You gotta get the thumbs up or the thumbs down.
Down, 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 down.
Oh,
Woo! All right, hold on. I got one for you.
Dad, we got your back. I got you. We got work for that.
All right, all right.
I got another song for you. We're going to try this song
here.
Spider-Man is freezing for the fact. Later on, I'm ready. You ready to live? I'm ready to stick on you. Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind. Yeah. Situation is serious. Let's kill it cause we're running out of time.
Celebrate.
And it's all so from the start, it's all so heavy. The love is not together from the heart. Take a caution before I start to meet my girl. No, cause in some motion, your reach is the best thing in the world. She's so lovely, she'll drive you right out of your mind. Steal your heart with your mind. Beware, she's stealing. She'll make you think you're dreaming. Something like you're gonna get paid. Living so better than you know. Scheming on hot money in the whole shit. The long go home, she even had like an afro. So we stay around. She's ready to do, but I know she's a loser. How did you know me and the crew used to do it?
Hold on, we gotta remove the garden still, bro. This day party. All right.
All right, you showing everybody your goodies.
Now I gotta give you a song to remove the garter, huh?
Yes, I got that song.
Since, I mean, hey, bruh.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna just give you one rule for removing the garter.
Listen to these tracks. Get away, move
it. Got me in the train. DJ, tie me up. Do it with no hands. Single means not married. You can have a girlfriend, you can be engaged, you can have a girlfriend and be engaged, you can have two girlfriends that got two girlfriends, and you're still single until you say I do. So we're gonna do this like this. Let's do it like this. Anybody that gets the garter, just tip it to Tiny for me. Cause I know I'm gonna be your DJ too, bro. Alright, here we go. On the count of three, fellas. Fellas, the rules are there are no rules. But watch out, little Daytonas up front. Don't break my little man. On the count of three. One, two, three. Man, y'all running. Nah, Daytona took off running this way. He said that way. All right, here we go. On the count of three. One, two, three. If he is the next one to get married, y'all all in trouble. If he's the next one, because y'all gonna be single for a long time.